She calls our supervisor, and I keep searching. I find 500 grams of meth in the dash. Turns out this DUI is on bail for distribution. It's on his way to smoke his ex-partner before trial.
Boom.
We prevented a murder.
You got him. It's amazing. It is. That you could be out there with a fine bitch for a year, and the most entertaining story that you can come up with to tell me is a drunk stop. But I don't believe you. You tapped that ass, didn't you?